Cincinnati's streetcar is one step closer to completion now. Happening right now for the first time, crews laying cement on 100 feet of the streetcar's route from Elm Street. Contractors first had to dig a trench about 8 feet wide along the route before laying those cement down for the tracks. The 3.6-mile project slated for completion in the spring of 2016.